and I was 4 feet ahead. Even though the kids were mine, they still got fed. My niggas were coming up, I was just breaking ground. 15s in they trunk, my trunk, they make a sound. It made a young nigga really wanna move around. The way the haters and the hoes all talk down. But dope still sold and my pockets got fat. If a woman had beef that I already have, people would chitter chatter, but to me it didn't matter. I was poking for a profit, trying to climb up the ladder. I gotta stay on my grind.
City to state, nothing comes to a sleeper, so I'm staying awake. I'm a screwed up, clip nigga with money.